คตัดเลยยื่นโจดอลมีเรียนแต่ต้องจมูกยังตีบซาไรแบบทุกชิบตอติดจังมีเรียนตีบซาไรแบบทุกนี้ปีวีดีโอมุนยังเติบเลือกลาบานมวยวีดีโอเต้ให้วีดีโอนี้คือชีวีดีโอตีปีแต่ต้องจมูกยังไฟเงินโซมาคิดจังวีดีโอมุนยังเลือกลาแต่ต้องชิมวยหนึ่งนิยมในแต่ต้องชิมวยหนึ่งตื่นเสด็จในตีพซาให้แรงแบบเท่าจังในขนมเมรีนี้คือยมเลือกล้างแต่ต้องชิมวยหนึ่งตุ่มรุ่งในตีพซาให้แรงแบบเท่าคือสตรัคเจอร์ในอัลฟายนันซอลมาคิดออกไลน์มาคิดนี่คือเซคอร์คือบัตรเคติดจังไกลนี่คือมาคิดจังในขนมตุ่มรุ่งในตีพซาไรแบบเท่านั่นคือวิมีนเก็บใบใจวีตามแหลกกระนั้นเซ็งๆขี้นี้จังแหลกกระนั้นในตีพซาไรแบบเท่ามวยมวยนั่นคือวีดาวในถ้าไปย่อยมันในถ้าบางยี่ยมปีตีพซาไรแบบเท่าอุ้งคือวีดาวตัวเนี่ยตีอย่างสำคัญในขนมเศรษฐกิจตีพซาจังบัสนจีตีพซาไรแบบเท่านี้อัดดาวเต้คือการอภิวัตกรมหุ่นการอภิวัตเศรษฐกิจนี่คือมีเพียบบาทจังบัสนอุตหอธาใบยืนจังวิโยตเตลือกรมหุ่นน้อมเจงน้อมโจเตลือกรมหุ่นผลิตกรรมไม่เสียเส้นบัดบ่าวตีพซาไรแบบเท่าอัดน้อมบุกเต้จังผลิตภัณฑ์เต้อใบยืนจังวิโยนี่คืออัดเมียนปุบปุบมูลทุนนำไปบังการจีดามต้นสำหรับวิโยเต้จริงในขนมวีดีโอนี้ยื่นเยียวยาปีตุ่มรุ่งในตีพซาแรงกระทบจริงตุ่มรุ่งในตีพซาแรงกระทบเก็บบานใบใจมีตัวชื่อตุ่มรุ่งเซ็งเซ็งขี้นี้นะตามแหลกกันหนักในการใบใจนู้คือตามแหลกกันหนักขอกขี้นี้จริงการใบใจตีมวยนู้คือเก็บใบใจตีพซาแรงกระทบจุดปีนะคือเก็บหางตาตีพซาบ่มนอลนั่งตีพซาequity market นี่คือตีพซาตุนบ่อมจักจังการบ่ยะการปราปราตีพซาโดยการจุ่มเปะเก้การปราปราให้รังวัตถุโดยการจุ่มเปะเก้นั่นการปราปราให้รังวัตถุได้เชี่ยกรรมสิทธิ์ตัวคลุนจังการใบใจแบบนี้คือคือหาทาตุ่มรุ่งในการใบใจนี่คือใบใจตามตุ่มรุ่งในการโปรโมตตุนดำใบวินิยมจังบัสนจะยืงบ่มอต้นก็บ่กาต้นหรือก็รกต้นดำใบวินิยมนู้คือวิมีนประพบปีนะประพบกลางกลางหนึ่งประพบกลางขนมจังกาประมอต้นนี้คือกี่ใบใจวิจิปีได้บันไดทายืงอาจประมอตามระยะต้นบ่มนอลหนึ่งตามระยะต้นมูลทุนหรือก็ต้นบ่มจัดจังไกลนี้คือต้นบ่มนอลนี้คือท่าคือใบใจวิตอตีนคือใบใจวิจุบใบโดยมีนตีพซาบ่มนอลระยะไปคล้ายได้มีมีนกาปะใช้ปะปะบ่มีนุคือมีนระยะไปกล่าวมุ่ยฉน้ำคือหาท่าตีพซาดังกระทบระยะไปคล้ายแต่ตรงชมุ่ยนั้นตีพซาบ่มนอลนี่หายตีปีนุคือแต่ตรงชมุ่ยนั้นตีพซาดังกระทบเดี๋ยวตรงวิธีสาบมโนระยะไปเว้นได้กาปะแชร์บริเวณนู้คือระยะไปบริเวณนู้คือ maturity บริเวณนี้คือทมจึงดอกฉน้ำให้จะล็อกปีทมจึงมือฉน้ำหมดดอกฉน้ำนั่นก็คือท่า intermediate term นะจังมาในท่าตีสายอันกระทบระยะไปมาชุ่มจังนึกอะไรนี่นะบริษัทจิกิบายใจจังบริษัทจิกิบายใจประเภทตุ่มรุ่งในตีพซาไรแบบทุกตามรวยแยกตุ่มรุ่งในกาประมูลต้นฉันก็ใบใจวีจีปีนะคือตีพซาไรแบบทุกได้ประมูลต้นตามระยะบ่มนอลให้หนึ่งตีพซาไรแบบทุกตามระยะกาประมูลต้นได้ equity นี่คือต้นได้ต้นมาจากก็ต้นจีกรรมสิทธิ์ฉันเลยคลองต้นจีต้นมาจากนี่ยังไอประมูลตามระยะไอเกจังลำลึกในคางเลือมันตินะตีซาอะไรเงี้ยทุกได้จิตตีซาบุ๋มนอลี่คือเกไอ้ผมโมตามเหยียดกาใจลุยปีตินีเกียปีคริสตานมิโครอะไรเงี้ยทุกหรือก็ใจลุยปี មហាជនទូទៅឬក៏ក្រុមហ៊ុនផ្សេងផ្សេងអញ្ចឹងឲ្យតពាក្យថាខ្ចីគឺស្ថិតនៅក្នុងទីផ្សារបំណុលណាប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងទីផ្សារហិរញ្ញវត្ថុមួយទៀតដែលនៅក្នុងប្រទេសយើងនេះគឺវាមិនទាន់រីកចម្រើនខ្លាំងឡើយទេសប្តាហ៍ថ្ងៃនេះគឺវារីកចម្រើនតែទីផ្សារបំណុលហ្នឹងហើយអាទី2នេះគឺ equity market នេះគឺជាទីផ្សារមូលធនឬក៏ទីផ្សារយើងហៅថាទីផ្សារដែលជាកម្មសិទ្ធិហិរញ្ញវត្ថុអញ្ចឹងការប្រមូលទុននេះតាមរយៈអីគេតាមរយៈទី1គឺអាចបានមកពីទុនម្ចាស់ហើយទី2នោះប្រមូលទុនតាមរយៈការបោះផ្សាយមូលបត្រនៅលើគេហៅថា stock market ណាអញ្ចឹងយើងអាចបោះផ្សាយមូលបត្រលក់ទៅអញ្ចឹងអ្នកដែលទិញមូលបត្រនេះគឺគាត់មានសិទ្ធិជាម្ចាស់ក្រុមហ៊ុននៅក្នុងនឹងប៉ុន្តែគ្រាន់តែថាបើសិនជាភាគហ៊ុននៃមូលបត្ររបស់គាត់តូចគាត់មិនមានសិទ្ធិក្នុងការសម្រេចក្នុងការអីផ្សេងផ្សេងនេះគាត់តែមានសិទ្ធិចាំទទួលយកផលដែលគេនេះកន្លែង trade ទី1នេះគឺថាគេ pay ជា dividend គឺគេចែកជាភាគលាភឲ្យបើសិនជាយើងទិញជាមូលបត្រហើយទៀតសោតមូលបត្រនេះគឺយើងអាចលក់នៅលើទីផ្សារបានណាគឺអាចដោះដូរម្ចាស់ពីមួយទៅមួយនៅពេលដែលវាឡើងថ្លៃគឺតែងតែលក់វាហើយចំណុចកន្លែងនេះគឺបានន័យថា refresh an ownership claim in the firm ណាអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះគឺបានន័យថា refresh នេះគឺបានន័យថាអាចដោះដូរនឹងម្ចាស់ដែលជាម្ចាស់កម្មសិទ្ធិនៅលើនឹងបានណាអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាយើងទិញមូលបត្រគឺបានន័យថាទីផ្សារមូលបត្រគឺរយៈពេលវាអត់កំណត់ទេណាតកតងជាមួយនឹងមូលបត្របើយើងបោះផ្សាយជាមូលបត្រមូលធនឬក៏មូលបត្រកម្មសិទ្ធិនេះលក់នៅលើទីផ្សារគឺរយៈពេលវាតទៅរហូតតន្តែក្រុមហ៊ុននឹងខ្សែធនណាបានមូលបត្រនឹងបាត់ណាប៉ុន្តែបើអត់ខ្សែធនទេវាមានរយៈពេលវាគឺមិនកំណត់ទេគឺវាដូរតែម្ចាស់តែម្ដងនៅពេលដែលយើងលក់មូលបត្រមកន័យថាយើងលក់កម្មសិទ្ធិរបស់យើងទេដល់ឲ្យអ្នកផ្សេងគេមានកម្មសិទ្ធិទទួលយកនេះភាគលាភនេះបន្តពីយើងណាហើយអ្នកដែលទិញនោះគេសង្ឃឹមតែគេថាគេទិញទុកទៅគេនឹងលក់បានថ្លៃបន្តពីនឹងចឹងទៀតទៅប៉ុន្តែបើយើងអត់លក់ទេគឺយើងទុកចាំទទួលតែ dividend ចាំទទួលតែភាគលាភនេះមួយឆ្នាំម្ដងទៅណាអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះគឺតកតងជាមួយនឹងទម្រង់នៃការបែងចែក financial market នេះបើយើងបេះទៅលើទម្រង់បេះទៅលើគោលដៅនៃការប្រមូលទុនគឺគេបែងចែកជា2នឹងណាគឺទីផ្សារបំណុលនិងទីផ្សារមូលធនអញ្ចឹងយើងចូលដល់ទម្រង់មួយទៀតអញ្ចឹងគេមិនមែនបែងចែកតែមួយនឹងចប់ទេណាអញ្ចឹងវាមានទម្រង់ផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នាអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះគេថា classification of financial market អញ្ចឹងកន្លែងហ្នឹងការបែងចែកមកប្រភេទទៀតណាគេថា we can also ណាអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះយើងអាចបែងចែកនៅទីផ្សារហិរញ្ញវត្ថុនឹងតាមរយៈអីគេណាតាមរយៈកន្លែងនេះណាតាមរយៈ maturity out the security ណាអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះបើសិនជាយើងបែងចែកតាមប្រភេទទៀតគឺគេថាបែងចែកវាទៅតាមទីផ្សាររូបិយវត្ថុនិងទីផ្សារមូលធនចឹងកន្លែងនេះគឺបើសិនជាយើងបែងចែកវាដោយយើងយោងទៅលើទីផ្សាររូបិយវត្ថុនេះគឺគេបែងចែកវាតែ short term ទេណាអញ្ចឹង maturity របស់វាគឺតូចជាងមួយឆ្នាំប៉ុន្តែបើយើងបែងចែកតាមបើសិនជាជោគទៅតាម capital market នេះគឺវា long term ណាគឺវាមានរយៈពេលធំជាងមួយឆ្នាំឡើងទៅឬក៏កើនជាងនឹងអញ្ចឹងគេថាបើសិនជាយើង we can also factor classify markets by the maturity of the security នឹងគឺវាបែងចែកជា2ទៀតណាគឺ money market ហើយនិង capital market ដែល money market នោះគឺគេថាគេចាត់ទុកថាវាមានរយៈពេលខ្លីណាគឺរយៈពេលរបស់វានោះគឺត្រឹមតែតូចជាងមួយឆ្នាំទេណាប៉ុន្តែបើ capital market វិញគឺវាធំជាងមួយឆ្នាំឡើងទៅគេហៅថាទីផ្សារ capital market ឯណាអញ្ចឹងចំណុចមួយទៀតដែលខ្ញុំលើកឡើងនៅថ្ងៃនេះគឺចំណុចនេះគឺជាចំណុចសំខាន់ប៉ុន្តែបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះគឺវាមិនទាន់មានការរីកចម្រើនទេណាគឺ structure of financial market នឹងគឺគេបែងចែកតាមមានជា primary market ហើយនិង secondary marketអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះគឺគេបែងចែកបែបនេះគឺគេបែងចែកទៅតាមការដោះដូរកម្មសិទ្ធិឬក៏ដោះដូរ មធ្យោបាយនៃការកាន់កាប់មូលបត្រអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះបើសិនជាស្ថិតនៅក្នុងទីផ្សារមូលបត្របើយើងធ្វើការបែងចែកតាមរយៈនេះគឺគេហៅថាបែងចែកតាមការទិញលក់មូលបត្រអញ្ចឹងការទិញលក់នៅរូបិយវត្ថុនៅលើទីផ្សារហិរញ្ញវត្ថុហ្នឹងគឺទិញលក់មូលបត្រនៅលើទីផ្សារហិរញ្ញវត្ថុហ្នឹងគឺគេបែងចែកជា2ណាទី1គឺ primary market primary market នេះគឺបើយើងនិយាយចំទៅគឺទីផ្សារដំបូងនៃការបោះលក់មូលបត្រអញ្ចឹងគេថានេះ new security is sold in nital buyer ណាអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះបានន័យថាគឺជាការបង្កើតនៅមូលបត្រជាលើកទី1ដើម្បីលក់ណាអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះបើសិនជាគេលក់មូលបត្រជាលើកទី1បានន័យថាក្រុមហ៊ុនចូលទៅក្នុងទីផ្សារមូលបត្រហ្នឹងពេលដែលគាត់ចង់បង្កើតទុនចង់បានប្រមូលទុនដើម្បីយកទៅវិនិយោគហ្នឹងគឺគាត់ធ្វើការបោះផ្សាយមូលបត្រដើម្បីលក់ឲ្យមហាជនទូទៅអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងហ្នឹងពេលដែលគាត់បោះផ្សាយមូលបត្រជាលើកទី1ហ្នឹងគឺបានន័យថាហ្នឹងគេហៅថាទីផ្សារមូលបត្រដំបូងគឺគេហៅថា primary market ប៉ុន្តែមួយទៀតចូលដល់ secondary market នេះគឺជាទីផ្សារមូលបត្របន្ទាប់អញ្ចឹងកន្លែងហ្នឹងគេលែងហៅវាជាលើកទី1ហើយអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះគេថា security previously issues are sold or bought អញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះបានន័យថាមូលបត្រដែលយើងបានបោះផ្សាយនេះគឺវាមានក្នុងកំឡុងរយៈពេល1ឯដែលយើងត្រូវបានទិញនិងលក់ជាបន្តទៅទៀតអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះបើសិនជាយើងធ្វើការទិញលក់បន្តអានេះថាអ្នកដែលទិញជាលើកទី1នោះគេហៅថាទីផ្សារមូលបត្រទី1ដំបូងណាប៉ុន្តែបើយើងយកមូលបត្រនឹងទៅលក់ឲ្យអ្នកបន្តជាលើកទី2អញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះគេហៅថា secondary market អីណាអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងលើកទី1គឺពេលដែលក្រុមហ៊ុនបោះផ្សាយជាលើកដំបូងប៉ុន្តែបើអ្នកដែលទិញនឹងយកមូលបត្រដែលបានទិញនឹងទៅលក់ឲ្យអ្នកទី2ឬក៏អ្នកបន្តចាប់ពីទី2ឡើងទៅគេហៅថា secondary market អីណាអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះបើយោងទៅលើតាមរយៈ security market នេះគឺវាបែងចែកទម្រង់នៃទីផ្សារហិរញ្ញវត្ថុជា2គឺមាន primary market ហើយនឹង secondary market អញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងវីដេអូមួយនេះគឺខ្ញុំលើកឡើងគ្រាន់តែជាទម្រង់នៃទីផ្សារហិរញ្ញវត្ថុទេណាអញ្ចឹងក្នុងទម្រង់មកវាគឺគេបែងចែកវាផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នាណាអញ្ចឹងប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងមួយទម្រង់មកវានោះគឺមាន2ណាអញ្ចឹងបើគេសួរថាគេបែងចែកទីផ្សារហិរញ្ញវត្ថុជាប្រមាណប្រភេទណាអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះយើងត្រូវឆ្លើយតាមទម្រង់របស់វាមួយមួយណាអញ្ចឹងបើគេបែងចែកតាមរយៈទម្រង់នៃការប្រមូលទុនអញ្ចឹងជា2ណាគឺមានទីផ្សារបំណុលនិងទីផ្សារមូលធនហើយបើគេបែងចែកតាមរយៈការដោះដូរមូលបត្រនៅលើទីផ្សារមូលបត្រហ្នឹងគឺវាមាន2ដែរណាគឺ primary market ហើយនិង secondary market អញ្ចឹងក្នុងវីដេអូនេះគឺខ្ញុំបញ្ចប់តែប៉ុណ្្នឹងខ្ញុំលើកឡើងតែទម្រង់នៃទីផ្សារហិរញ្ញវត្ថុទេណានៅវីដេអូក្រោយយើងនឹងបន្តទៀតអញ្ចឹងនៅមេរៀន financial market នេះគឺវាមានច្រើនណាហើយមេរៀននេះក៏មានលំហាត់ច្រើនដែរណាតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងការគណនា dividend ការគណនានៅលើទីផ្សារមូលបត្រហ្នឹងគឺមានការគណនាច្រើនណាដើម្បីយើងសម្រេចចិត្តថាយើងគួរតែវិនិយោគឬក៏មិនវិនិយោគនៅលើទីផ្សារហិរញ្ញវត្ថុហ្នឹងណាយើងជ្រើសរើសមធ្យោបាយដោយខ្ចីលុយពីធនាគារឬក៏យើងបោះផ្សាយមូលបត្រអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងហ្នឹងក្រុមហ៊ុនត្រូវការធ្វើការសម្រេចចិត្តត្រូវការគណនារកឲ្យឃើញពីអត្ថប្រយោជន៍នៃវាមួយមួយហ្នឹងទើបយើងអាចសម្រេចចិត្តបានណាចំណែកអ្នកទិញក៏ដូចគ្នាដែរណាអញ្ចឹងយកលុយទៅផ្ញើនៅធនាគារឬក៏យកលុយទៅទិញមូលបត្រដើម្បីទុកលក់នៅពេលដែលវាឡើងថ្លៃណាអញ្ចឹងវីដេអូក្រោយទៀតណាខ្ញុំនឹងបង្ហាញបន្តទៀតណាអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងវីដេអូនេះយើងបញ្ចប់តែទៅនឹងសិនចប់